divide 2 by 3. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 2 here, 3 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 2, here 3. 2 smaller than 3. So what we should do is, we should put dot take 0, so 20. A number close to 20 in 3 table is 3, 6, 18. Now we should subtract, we get 2. Now you observe, we had 2 here and we got 2 again. That means this number keep on repeating. So this is our quotient.